Coach Vanterpool here with the Junior NBA, and today we'll be learning the in and out around the lane drill. Let's go, young fellas, let's go. Oh, first, let me see that ball. First of all, everybody needs to clap it up. Clap it up, clap it up. We gotta be excited. We gotta be excited and ready to go. All right, what we're gonna do here, we got Coach Mike here, up here at the top of the key. We'll start in here. You're going in and out, up. In and out, standing up. In and out, standing up. In and out, going around Coach Mike. Downhill, finishing with a layup at the rim. All right, we'll see, you gonna make your layups? Huh? Yeah. Everybody gonna make the layups? Yeah. All right, good job, all right? We'll have the first guy go, the second guy won't go until he gets here. All right, right when he gets here, the next guy in line goes, all right? Let's work now, let's work. In and out, good, good, good. Next, good, good. Nice, good, good job, good job, good job, good job. Way to finish, good. Good, way to finish, way to finish, way to finish. Good, Ethan, good, Ethan, good. Nice, take your time, take your time, take your time. Good, you can stop. Take your time, good. Good, last one, last one, last one. Good job. Good job, good job. Clap it up, clap it up, clap it up. With this drill, you can incorporate different finishes at the rim and different moves once you come around the coach who's standing up at the top. This is Coach Vanterpool, and you just learned the in and out around the lane drill.